What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This time we have a treat for me personally, but I think we're all gonna enjoy it. We got Zero, he'll be there. This is my first time watching a Zero video as it's new, like, because it just came out like 3 days ago, so I'm very excited for it. It was later on the list, but guys in the comments told me that it had just came out, and I was like, oh shit, gotta hurry up and get on this. So let's check it out, man. That's a badass logo for your name. Muhammad Ali, the name of this album, if I'm not mistaken.
Answer your phone. Answer your phone, bro. I've been calling. Man, just let me back on the team, bro. Let me back. God damn.
Please leave your message.
Fuck!
Say you want to play? I know exactly what to do with this nigga. Got this nigga.
That right, you know what it is. We talking about my God. No one won't let you haters see me die. No way. He say victory hours, bro. My God. That right. Y'all will never catch us dying, man. Two the hard way, one deep entertainment. Screwed up click for life. Talk to him, bro. Remember you used to call on me. When you couldn't stand up, you used to fall on me. Been around the world a couple times and it was all on me. Now we ain't cool, you got the nerve to blame it all on me. Damn, you know what though? I'm good with that. Cause dealing with ungrateful cats, I ain't too good with that. Because I turned you on to something.
That was cool. Like a ghost from the past, walking right through him. Like you see a younger version of himself, or remembering a younger version of himself.
All on me. Now we ain't cool. You got the nerve to blame it all on me. Damn. You know what though? I'm good with that. Cause dealing with ungrateful cats, I ain't too good with that. Cause I turned you on to something, huh? You ain't doing nothing, huh? Man, you just used to show me where the good is at. Shit, I guess you call yourself dissing me, huh? But I see it for what it is. You just missing me, huh? I bet you upset every time I get the victory, huh? And everywhere you go, you hear me. Yeah, you sick of me, huh? Another song on top is what it's finna be, huh? Want them to talk about the bottom when they mention me, huh? Nah, I thank the Lord for what I got, my nigga. And it ain't never gonna stop, my nigga.
Whenever they test me, he'll be.
That fucking voice, though, dude.
Test me, he'll be there. Harass and arrest me, he'll be there.
That is exactly what I was hoping for by the title. Dude, I was hoping for him to do like a take on I'll Be There, and he fucking did it. Oh my God, yes, that's so satisfying.
He'll be there, harass and arrest me. He'll be there, glad he never left me. He'll be there, my God is around. He'll be there.
I love that license plate too, dude. SUC Zero.
When it gets so not easy, he'll be there. When I can't see like Stevie, he'll be there.
Ooh.
My God is around, he'll be there.
Say. Help me get the bag that you deserve some. If you just watch me fill it up, you don't deserve none. How the hell I owe you something where you get your nerve from? Bird ass nigga, stop complaining about your bird crumbs. Real talk, you just saw what I went through. You watched me go through that, but you ain't been what I've been through. I don't do this shit for free is not what I'm into. I don't do this cause I'm dope, I do this shit cause the rent due.
Exactly.
Shit for free is not what I'm into. I don't do this cause I'm dope, I do this shit cause the rent due. Wouldn't it be great if we were all millionaires? The whole room smells successful, big bosses in every chair. Not just respected at home, we'd be respected everywhere. That's how it is for me and maybe that's the reason you mad. Didn't treat you better than me, but never treated you bad. I hear the lies, but I ignore them, take a G to do that. Listen, it ain't a damn thing funny, no business or real. On my Lucifer shit again, I be giving them hell.
Hey,
with me, even if a nigga sitting in jail, I be winning so much, it's like I be forgetting to fail. I thank the Lord for what I got, my nigga, and it ain't never.
I fucking loved that line. Like, I've been forgetting to fail.
Again, I be giving them hell. God with me, even if a nigga sitting in jail. I be winning so much, it's like I be forgetting to fail.
That's a good
I thank
line.
The Lord for what I got, my nigga. And it ain't never gonna stop, my
Whenever
nigga.
They test me, he'll be there. Harass and arrest me, he'll be there. Glad he never left.
Dude, I fucking love that shit.
And it gets too not easy, he'll be there. When I can't see like Stevie, he'll be there.
Them fucking high notes though, dude.
Like Stevie,
oh, goddamn.
My God is around, he'll be there.
You know, I'm not an overly religious person myself, but I still got the fuck down with that song. The artistry of it was really, really amazing. The music video was pretty good. It had moments that distracted me from the song, but I'm easily distracted, so. But, yeah, dude, I fucked with that. That was a treat, man. I like that shit. Just keep them coming, man. We're just gonna keep rocking out zero songs and just keep going. Business as usual, you know. Check me out on Twitch and on Patreon if you guys haven't already. Big shout out to the Patreon supporters MF Jose and RJ Boom Boom. Down below, you'll find the Twitter link and the link to that Patreon. The Twitter link will take you to all the new updates when we're going to be uploading videos and all that, which artists to be expecting that day, and if I'm not able to be streaming, or not able to be uploading, I mean. So, yeah, be sure to drop that follow over there as well. But other than that, man, peace. You all have a good one. We'll catch you at the next one.